Okay. So what mission he has for me now?
¡Por puto, qué chingado!
¡Ah, viva México!
¡Wow!
¡Qué rico! John, excuse me. Oye, mamita, cuando te vea la próxima vez, que sea un poco más durito, ¿eh? And I mean rougher, ¿eh?
What would your most loyal follower, Luisa, say about that?
Who?
Luisa, the girl from Campo Morada?
Her, I... A gentleman never tells, but she was a most wonderful, I just say she was increíble, yes. Let me tell you something. I strongly recommend her. You take her when you have the chance, my brother.
She thinks she's your wife.
My wife? These peasant girls, they believe every word a fellow says. So naive. It's really quite charming.
I love... What an asshole.
No, you love peasants? I love them. They have such purity.
Are you gonna marry her?
Ha! Marry a peasant? My dear boy, don't be absurd. I'm going to be the next president of Mexico. My wife will meet ambassadors, kings, other great men. The very thought that I would marry some peasant girl with a tight gun and the hands of a farmer. Well, I really don't think so. My mother, que Dios la cuide, would turn in her grave.
Interesting.
But come on, let's run. I've got an amazing present for you, my brother, huh? Yes? The man you seek. Together, we will bring them to justice. Let's go.
You actually got him. You lied to me like freaking they did, and you will die just the same.
Let's go, John. Today we will both have victory. Let's ride, my brothers!
Just gonna skip to destination. Okay, let's see what I gotta do. Because I don't trust him.
My men will launch a ruse attack on the side entrance to the fort. Meanwhile, you, my American friend, will drive this wagon at the front gate and jump off with your clothes. He's been packed with 5 crates of TNT.
That sounds God crazy. Damn. How long's the fuse?
Yes, like I say, fun times. It's plenty long enough, I think. I see you in there, amigo. Remember to jump, my friend.
This fuse does not look long enough. God damn!
Go look for a square, yeah, we will deal with these cabrones!
God damn it. Couldn't even get a fucking hit on anyone, the bitch of El Presidente. Couldn't get a hit on anyone.
We will keep the army occupied, John. You go after Estuella.
Why can't I get you some sort of pistol? use a medicine.
Are you still in training?
Damn, how tall is this tower? Somewhere in here.
I'll come for you.
He's in here. Good.
Hello, old friend. It's been a long time.
Hello, brother. It's good to see you. I heard you was coming. You took your time, no? Come on, you're not gonna shoot your own brother, are you? We was family.
Yeah that we was were. A long time ago.
And you and Dutch went crazy and family didn't mean so much.
So now you do the government's work.
And what do? You just work for a different government.
Come on, brother. I think we should go our separate ways, huh?
What you and Dutch did was wrong. And the way you left me was wrong. Now, I hate to judge, but as it turns out, it's you or me.
And this is gonna
the way
be
I see it, might as well be you.
We thought you was dead, brother. I promise. I'm telling the truth. Besides, I can give you a beat. And Dutch is in Colombia. I can take you straight to him.
If you left me to die, whoa, to save your own skin, and now you expect me to care about
whoa,
you?
You got it all wrong, brother. I've always loved you. Even now.
God damn it.
Go back to your fire, God!
God damn, he's telling me he's all around. Why are you not putting it on the map?
You're trying to frighten me!
Yeah, I know he's getting away because I got shot by like 20 different people. His midget ass can't get away from anyone. I'm a hot tie his ass.
Come on.
Damn, he's still too far away.
I ain't here for revenge.
Have the heart to kill me!
Give it up, Javier!
Sorry, I don't have the heart. Whoa, what the
you
fuck?
You shall we go feasting with